Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We caught up with a member of McDonough's A Conference Water Polo Championship team, Alex Sanchez, here at the Gilman McDonough football game. Incredible day for you guys. You beat Calvert Hall and you beat Loyola in the same day, and you win a championship, which McDonough hasn't done in A Conference since around 1999, from what athletic director Mickey Deegan tells me. Talk about the way it went down and the thrill of the win.
Well, in the first game, we played Loyola at 515, and they beat us twice in the regular season. But we stuck to our game strategy for that game, what we had talked about all week, and we pulled off the win. But we knew we couldn't be too excited after that game because we had Calvert Hall an hour and a half later. So then we talked about our game strategy for that game, and even though we were down 4-1 by the end of the first quarter, we stuck together and we pulled off the win.
What was the key to that comeback?
I think the key to the comeback was realizing Calvert Hall's strategy, and that key first quarter timeout that Coach Ward took. We really talked the game strategy over during that time.
Congratulations to you, the team, Coach Scott Ward. Thanks for coming on with us. And we will be in touch with some other members. Maybe we'll catch up with some other players here today. Alex, thanks a million.
You're welcome.